Hello gamers and welcome to another exciting video of Banter Box. We're back after 2 weeks of mini vacations and sorry to keep you waiting. In today's video, we'll be talking about two games and whether you should or should not invest your time and energy in it. Construction City 1 and 2. How similar and dissimilar are they? How good or bad are they? So let's get on with it. Let's talk about this 1 and 2 series developers come up with. The first part is just how the game turns out to be, whether or not it may or may not be great. The second part of the game series is designed to be better and filter out the issues the previous version had. It's like overhauling. To put it rather succinctly, you can also call it like a game remake, albeit a better one. Let me tell you about Construction City 1. The game is only themed on construction, but as and when you start playing, it tends to resemble lesser and lesser like a construction game and more like a puzzle game. There's nothing wrong in that. The name does complete justice to the game. You get several levels to toy around with different construction vehicles like cranes, bulldozers, forklifts and more. The different locations are also somewhat sub-themed to what you ought to do in it. For example, you pick mountain level and you tend to solve puzzles what a vehicle does typically in a mountainous area. Some levels may or may not be receptive to the themes they represent, but we are not complaining here. Some levels are tough, some are easy. Ultimately, the game forces you to think completely out of the box. The solutions aren't real-world oriented, so it is necessary to think of the problem according to the mechanics of the game. Play a few levels and you'll get the idea. Graphics are two-dimensional. It makes the game look good and less of a resource hog. Toss the real-world physics out the window and you still have a good game. Did I say a good game? If I said that, then you heard me right. Now, we haven't tried all the construction-oriented game out there for making a comprehensive comparison. You can definitely expect future videos in which we'll sift through the clutter and help you pick the right one. For now, Construction City 1 has what it takes for killing some time. Now here's the bad part. They have intrusive ads at times. Apparently, ads are the only monetization aspect of the game. There's no microtransactions. But we feel that the developers could have done a better job with the right placement of the ads. What other improvements have they done in Construction City 2? Well, let's get on with that too in a moment. Construction City 2 is made using Unity, so you can expect some great graphics. When the game started, we weren't disappointed. The sound effects are amazing, graphics are great, levels are smoother than the previous one. And how challenging are the levels? Well, unfortunately, not much. The game is nonetheless fun to play and the fun factor kicks in rather unexpectedly. We were rather surprised during our playthroughs. You can complete the levels faster than the first part. A less challenging gameplay with added fun factor, that's because the game is nicely done and better than the previous version. Unescapable ads are placed in the game. Ads are placed exactly the same place as the previous version. However, the second part is better designed, which is very evident. There's a premium selection here too for microtransactions, but we're yet to discover what that means. Our guess is it removes the ads. Overall, the look and feel of the game is much better than the prior version. What we felt was the purpose of the game is better served in the second part rather than the first. The first part takes real-world physics way too seriously. This has been toned down in the second part with details smoothened out. Vehicle designs are much better and the added sound effects makes the game immersive to a little extent. Our only complaint is that you can't swipe right or left to check the environment you're in prior to starting the game. That's only possible by switching vehicles and then moving them around to check your surroundings. Part 1 and Part 2 are aimed at two different games. The first one is for those who seek a challenge out of the box thinking game and the second is for those who are looking for more fun factors in their game. Our suggestion is to play the first part to get a better look and feel of the game mechanics. Once you've got yourself properly acquainted, then proceed with the second one. Overall, Construction City 1 and 2 have done a pretty good job in their time-killing factors. The level completion depends on how smart you are. It's an offline game and the online thinking is only required for ads. Otherwise, the game works fine. You may encounter some bugs here and there, but restarting the level sorts it out. That's all we have for you today in this video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. Let us know your thoughts about this game in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. For regular channel updates and what we are up to, please follow us on Twitter. For gaming memes and other pics, please follow us on Instagram. The links are available on our channel banner. Until then, we'll see you again in our next video. Happy gaming!